Une geste au trône de death for the second round. I think it's better for us to respect that time because it's not easy for all the Guineans when we are fighting about a few things. The leaders, they were sitting down and then to discuss about everything. I hope and then I think everything it will be okay. After 52 years suffering, we Guineans, we have to think about the reconciliation for our country, our nation. It's not easy at all. Because you are not the last for the, all these countries in Europe, especially for the Africa continent. We have to think a lot, especially for the Guinea, the forest of Guinea. I think at the first campaign, all of us saw it on the TV. Somebody said, never the president of Selou Dalé will put his feet in the Guinea forest. But the people was acclaimed. The people, they were so interested to appreciate how he did in this country. And then to receive him, everybody outside in the village, they have left all their jobs, come to see the leader, who is Selou Dalé. That means the people will have no problem. The leaders, where they have a lot of problems to do. And then for me, in Guinea, there is no thing to do, only one thing we have to know, the reconciliation between all of us.
Thank you.